Tú dale.
No estás sumando, ¿no?
Vidal. Que sea su novia. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Buena. Vitaly Mikolenko. ¿Puedes verlo? Lo puse en YouTube, bro. Interception. Oh. Martinez. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Hey. Lo que tarde YouTube. Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck the right goal. So Everton restart the game, well aware that the pressure has been applied. How will they respond? Fluency of movement. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have.
Nah, necesito.
Alexis Sanchez. So it's going to be a goal kick here.
Yeah, compramos otro jugador. Dwight McNeil.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.
No manches. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Todavía no se ve. Well, it's been an incredible performance from him.
Oh, wow.
¿Qué pedo? ¿Todo no sube?
And the ball listo. What to do for Everton in this second half? Alan. And he read it well defensively. Townsend. Calvert-Lewin.
Hey.
Well, he's lost it. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Ducouré. Will be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Presiona, qué peor.
Martinez.
No, no, sí. No manches.
Ducouré.
YouTube.
It's now with Van de Beek. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball.
Well, as you can see, Everton have had most of the ball, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. It's been too.
Fuera lugar, fuera lugar. Ya no lo sigas, güey. Es fuera, es fuera, es fuera.
Pivotal moment defensively. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Boom.
Intelligent threaded pass here. Townsend. This could square the game. The keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Arturo Vidal. And a tidy tackle. 30 minutes left for play.
Vamos.
Martinez. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Beautifully disguised ball.
Na manches. Ey, ya salió, Fabián. El video ya lo subí, ya lo hice share. Debe hacer unos cambios. ¡Ey! ¡No digas nada, güey! ¿Qué estás haciendo, José? Apágalo, güey.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Calvert-Lewin. Plenty of options. Doucouré. Van de Beek. Doucouré. Must score.
Gol. Which is Fabi.
And Everton right back in this contest now.
Ego tu madre.
And the keeper has possession of it.
Hombre, árbitro, ¿cuál falta?
And into the last 20 minutes. Well, not long left now, but these Everton fans still believe they can get back into this one. Oh, managing to beat him.
No. Púdrete. Púdrete.
Oh, he's through here.
No. ¡Eh! ¡Ay, ay, ay! Fuera, 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 fuera. ¡Vale! ¡Por el lugar, retro! ¡No manches! ¡No manches! ¡No!
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and the finish is clinical. Isn't it clearly beyond the keeper? That's a good goal. Van de Beek. Alan. On to Van de Beek. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And he's through here.
No. ¿Qué fue eso? No hubo nada, retro.
Nothing wrong with the idea on the free kick, but the goalkeeper has it. An effective challenge.
Aquí lo robamos, aquí lo robamos.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. He must finish.
No manches. No manches.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
Todo tuyo, todo tuyo.
Not showing good defensive judgment.
Ah, Se cayó Arturo, se cayó.
Alan. Ducouré. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
Por lugar. Que hacer cambios, hay que hacer cambios. Así, güey. Che, falla. Anero. Que hacer algo, equipo. La primera 4-1.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. It must be pretty annoying when you can't get near the ball. Well, these fans are demanding much more here. The final whistle has sounded. The game has missed the opportunity. This goes down as a massive opportunity. And who knows what it's going to mean.
¿Va a jugar o qué, Fagan? ¿Ponen que no? ¿Cómo estamos? Llevamos igual en puntos, pero va ganando por diferencia de goles. Ajá. A ver. ¿Cómo estás? Me dice offline. ¿Pero le falta José? Pero yo me tengo que ir. Tengo una junta, pero ahora me conecto. Ah, no manches. Voy a sacar el perro volado. Animal Bros. Ahorita jugamos.